Let's learn how to set up basic setting for position mode in L7S drive. Basic wiring for CN1. Basic wiring plus 24V for pin number 50. Emergency CW limit, CCW limit, pin number 18, 19, 20. EMG CW limit, CCW limit is normal cross, so necessary to wire these functions. You do not wire this function, you can change it to normal open and wire server on 47. To wire command pulse input from upper controller, there are two types: line drive type and open collector type. For 24V open collector, connect PULCOM PF-PR-. PULCOM connect to 24V. This is 5V line drive. This is NPN open collector wiring and PNP open collector wiring. Using 24 open collector, you don't need resistor, just CN1 number 49 connect to plus 24V. But if using 12V, 5V, for that case, you need to use resistor. Refer to note 1 and note 2. Secondly, setting basic parameter. Motor ID, encoder type, encoder pulse, and operation mode. Motor ID, encoder type, encoder pulse, you can check on the label of the motor. Encoder type for incremental parallel 0. Singleton absolute serial 1. Multiton absolute serial 3. Encoder pulse. For incremental parallel, set the number of encoder pulse. If the resolution is 3000, just set 3000. Serial type, set the number of bits, so there is 19 bits, so you can set 19. L7P NH type, our new drive, are different. Encoder pulse for the cartridge type, if there is 3000, for multiplication set 12,000. for serial type set 19 bit, so 5, 2, 4, 2, 8, A. Input pulse logic setting. Many users miss to set input pulse logic. The default value for L7S drive is the value is 0. It is phase A, B, positive logic. So you have to match the logic with the upper controller. For example, this is LSIS PLC. It is set low active CWCCW. So you have to select CWCCW negative logic. The value is number 4.